Father.
Is that Jacksepticeye?
This demon thing is eating me alive.
I'm not eating you. I'm just delivering you deliverables. Don't worry, sleepy. It's gonna do fun down there. Viscous sack of juice to drink all day and night.
That's fucking Jacksepticeye.
Really? Well then, hurry up. We haven't got all day.
That's funny. Dig, doggo. Oh, good. Holy Babel.
An old Bible.
Jesus. These, like, remnants of his life. I thought something would happen if I spended that enough.
With a golden padlock.
Hold up. Did I miss one of those? I bet I did.
The door's locked with a silver padlock.
Not so nice. There's a wire going there. There's one that I missed. Just wish I could see where. I would never survive in this fucking weather. Oh, maybe I need to go check out the... I'm stupid. This has got to be like the first decent looking like Tim Burton experience, or the first like Tim Burton looking game that I've actually like enjoyed. If I don't bounce on you, all I know how to do is jump and shoot. Should have called this jump and shoot, man.
Is etched into the handle.
Bless my bosoms. Teddy Bear, is that you? Oh, it's nice to see you, Teddy. Where's my little friend Bo? Oh, did he now? Dickie's pulled a fast one on you, I'm afraid. So, are you going to get me out of this contraption or not?
guessing you meant to do that? Regardless, I think you may have killed her.
Are you kidding?
At least you were nice to her before she fell to her death. She really was a sweet old lady. To Miss Birdie. May her soul fly forever and ever through the sky and into the heavens. Amen.
That's not what I thought I was doing.
Oh, Teddy, that was insane. Dickie has something to say to you, don't you?
I lied, but I just wanted help finding my little birdie.
Pinstripe lives down in Red Wash. A lake deep in the bowels of hell. I'm afraid he's probably locked your sweet bow in his creepy passage. To get there, you need light. Let's see if I've still got it. Oh yes, here it is. One night, after Beau and I were playing with her toys, she gave me this odd piece of paper. I wonder if it could help you find light. You can examine the clue later if you forget it.
Toys.
See the clue icon flashing down at the bottom of the screen? That's where you can check out all the clues you found on your journey. Be sure to examine them closely.
Thanks, Fourth Wall.
Anyways, we'll meet you down in Red Wash. I'm sure we'll find Beau, sweetheart.
10 tablets.
If you see her, you gotta jump on her butt, man.
Was I not supposed to win that? Oh, Jesus. Holy shit, that's dark. Fuck me. Oh, thank God. Alright, so we overdosed.
Hello, Father. It's me, Happy. Oh, you know me, Ted. Bo's friend. Well, anyways, you look especially anxious and moist right now. Wish I could pour you a drink, pal, but you'd have to go to Red Wash for that, Lee. But I could tell you something even better. For you should buy this illegal tummy gun for 1,000 frozen drops.
I see. Oh.
Cool headlamp. It's lined with, like, flower doodles. Select the icon to turn it on and off.
Okay.
Unfortunately, Bo has been spending some time hanging out in my parsonage. I'm looking forward to seeing your pretty boy face at the ceremony.
The adoption ceremony, you screw on!
Ta-ta, big boy!
Fucking asshole. Harry Potter.
The door is locked with some kind of mechanism.
This does not control well. I...
should be here by now, right? He should be here with more fruit. He should be here with more fruit.
Okay. Bring me some fruit if I find somebody. I know what it's like when you get a Jones.
Fed the tree an edgeway, but it looks like it's sleeping or something, and smells like eggs. Nice.
Hey, Doggo, you weren't there when I fed the tree.
Door's locked with a golden padlock.
That old man, a sweet lady, came from here just a minute ago. They says you're gonna destroy Pinstripe. Don't do it, mate. He's the only reason I've been limited up down here. He should be here any minute now, right? To give me more sacks.
Fuck you.
Hello, Father. So what do you think about this cave system? Well, I think Pinstripe's got quite an operation down here. Oh, could have swore on my mother's breath that it would be warmer underground. Speaking of which, Mr. Pinstripe gave me an extra suit. Yeah, let me see if I can find it in here. Right, here it is. I'll sell his spare suit for 500 frozen drops.
What's the point of those things if I can only just smack them? Thank you.
Hello, Father. So what do you think about the... Well, I think Pins... Oh, could have swore a speak here. Let me... Right, here it is. I'll sell you spit.
Oh, okay.
Whoa! Do you smell that, Ted? Smells like apples. Me, not so much. I love cheese and pie and just about anything that smells beefy. Yeah, sorry. Let's go.
Some deep character development.
The door is locked.
Jesus.
Something is in there.
Good. I'm glad I solved that puzzle.
Another one of those sack generators. Yikes. Check out those teeth. Ugh, this one smells like straight up milk breath. This one ferments the sack juice or something. I don't know. This one smells like... poop.
I mean, I'm stumped. I'm gonna stop it here, and when we get back, I'll have an answer. Till next time.